hit sharply to Headley. There's one. And there's two. A bullet. And Headley got it on the short hop to start a 5-4-3 double play. So Clifford gets out of trouble, and the Yankees still lead 4-3.